would lock the doors now of all times.
Better question is, why are you trying to get in? I told you, we're not looters. Come on, we need to head to the church.
And then?
And then we call for help.
What if there isn't any?
Well, then we just keep heading north. Otherwise, they'll catch up with us. Church. We're gonna try and see if there's a phone or something we can use.
That's a good plan.
What about you?
We hadn't really planned it out too much. I think we're just trying to cover as much ground as we can every day.
Right.
But the church sounds good, though.
Yeah, it'd be nice to spend a night somewhere we know.
Well, you guys are welcome to come with us if you want. Dealt with any yet?
No, we haven't.
Okay, well, there's only just one, so we're just gonna take it nice and easy, but there might be more behind them, so just be careful.
Okay.
Well, just because nobody's alive in here doesn't mean that there's nobody in here at all. We need to do a full sweep of the building to make sure that everything's sound.
Are you insane? This church is creepy enough without having to hunt zombies.
So you're saying you'd rather have them in here and not know about it?
I prefer no zombies at all.
Well, that's not really an option now, is it? Come on, we'll move as a unit. Stay together, everybody. And try and make contact with somebody, see if there's like shelters or anything around here.
And if not?
Well, then we'll stay the night here and we'll leave in the morning like we do every day.
We can't stay?
It's not safe to stay here.
Feel safer.
Well, it's not really safe anywhere. Anyway, we need to find somewhere without windows so we don't draw attention to ourselves.
So tight. Oh no, it's a zombie apocalypse. Now we can't have any fun. Relax, we're fine.
Well, I see you haven't changed any. Still not taking things seriously?
It's not like it's a big deal or anything. Lighten up.
Lighten up?
Look, man, I need you to level with me right now. Are you...
Hi.
Nah, but I do got a couple grams in the car. Why, you guys want some?
No!
Whatever.
Look, I can't have you drawing this much attention around here, especially with the kind of current situation that we're in. You need to leave.
What, I can't stay with my old teammate, the prettiest girl coming high?
Okay, do you know how many lines you've crossed in, like, the 2 minutes that you've been here so far? You need to leave now.
Come on, guys.
No, leave.
I have a car.
Now.
You guys know I have a car here. I could help you guys out, you know.
Yeah,
I don't know
why
you're telling me to go.
Yeah, but the person that comes with the car is being kind of a pain right now.
I can help you.
Adam, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Let him stay with us.
Well, I would, but...
Adam, you know he's a good guy.
He said he has drugs on him.
He's probably just kidding. Seriously, how many times does he make random comments like that?
Well, he has a car.
He does have a car.
Okay, you're right.
Okay.
Thanks, man. You're not gonna regret it.
Okay, so I'm going to the offices. Jason, while I'm gone, I need you and Luke to go to the door we came through and barricade it with, like, furniture or something.
Yes, sir.
Sir? What is he, Captain, though?
What about us?
I guess you can go around and try and find supplies, like batteries, flashlights, something like that. I don't know how much longer the power and water will be on, so the more we get now...
The better.
Exactly. Yeah, actually, mostly.
Mostly?
I called, and the army said that they were coming, and they have a...
What's this?
Anyway, as I was saying before, the army has, like, refuges and, like, supplies and stuff set up for us, so, they should be coming soon.
Really?
Yes, soon.
Oh, no, they're not coming.
Well, they said they were.
It's a load of crap. Besides, we don't need them anywhere.
We can always be better.
Are you kidding? Look at all the stuff they brought up to us. Your brother and I just barricaded the broken glass door. We don't need anybody squeezing to save us.
Well, we need the best we can have, and right now, the army is it.
No, I don't need anybody.
Just give him a little bit.
I know.
We found some good stuff.
Great, thanks.
Hey.
Hey.
So, you and your brother, huh?
Yep. You and your sister?
Yeah.
Parents?
They didn't make it.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, though. Mm-hmm. I don't really try to think about it. I know Maddie doesn't need to.
Right.
So, what about your parents?
Well, they were out of town, you know, before this whole fiasco took place, so, I'll probably never see them again. I doubt I will, at least.
Don't doubt.
Who are you?
I'm Thomas. I live down the street. The car that was going crazy earlier, so traffic's a bunch of zombies.
Fantastic.
Well, and that being said, I appreciate it if you let me inside.
Alright.
So where are you from?
I live about a block from here. But I've been holding up at my place, but you hear a horde like that coming, and you're going to want to find people to stay with. So.
What?
Yeah, that car earlier it stirred up every zombie within 3 miles at least. Get ready to stay here for a while. It takes them, they'll just come up here with the one sound, and it takes them forever to leave.
So we have to fight them?
Not if they don't know you're here.
If they do?
They may never leave you alone.
How long do you think it'll be?
I don't know. We can't leave in the morning, though. There are too many of them out.
So I guess that's it for the car, then.
Yeah, but with the army coming, we'll be alright.
But we don't know when that'll be.
But we know it'll happen.
Do we?
I do.
So you say you live down the road?
Yep.
Where are your parents?
Haven't had any for a while. I've been living on my own.
That's sad.
So, you go here? This church?
Yeah, me and Adam, and Jamie, and Maddie, all of us.
Why'd you come here?
It's where Adam told me to go.
Not because you think God led you here or anything.
I guess. So, if you say you live down the road, why haven't I seen you come here?
Oh, just never really needed God. Been doing fine on my own.
Even now?
Even now.
We're gonna be here for a while, aren't we?
Yep. We need to make contact. You'll need a radio.
Oh, hey. So, how'd you sleep?
Not too well.
Yeah, me neither. Luke!
What?
Do you know where we can get a radio?
Radio?
Yeah, Thomas said we need a radio. Anywhere that'll be out there trying to help us, we'll be scanning for radios, and I think if we had one, it would help a lot.
There's no one else out there.
They said there were.
I don't believe you.
Well, I do.
Well, are we gonna get one then?
I don't know, we're gonna have to go out sometime.
Which will be...
a while.
Well, let me know when. One night's long enough in this place.
Hey, come over here. Tell me what you see out there.
Is that?
A girl. You're just walking by herself.
Is she walking right into...
Into the horde.
We have to save her.
Yeah, do you know any way to get out, like around the zombies?
Well, I'll go get out.
No, we don't have time. Here. You know how to work a gun?
I think I'll be okay.
Let's go.
Contact help more easily.
There's no help out there.
If Adam said there was, there is.
I don't think there's any help out there.
There is. Have faith.
I think I'm past that now.
It's sort of funny, isn't it?
What?
My whole life, this has been a safe place, but now nowhere's safe.
We're safe.
Are you kidding me? We're in here, but they're out there everywhere.
But help is coming.
Adam, I don't think it is.
It's only been 2 days.
How long is it gonna take?
I don't know, but help is coming, definitely.
That's it, I'm going out there.
Snakes are crawling all over my car, and I've been in here too long. This is it.
Don't be ridiculous, Luke, we need you. If you come out there, you won't come back in.
You bet I'm never coming back.
No, Luke, we need you.
Too bad, I'm leaving right now.
We've only been in here 2 days. You're being crazy.
Unless... Oh, he's probably just kidding. No, he's withdrawing. He's trying to get his drugs.
Freaking yes, I am.
No!
Will it be more dangerous to us in here? He's gotta let them in.
Too bad.
Wait, what happened?
Luke and out!
I'm going after him.
No, don't.
I'm not gonna let him die. You're not going alone. Get inside!
Ah!
No!
Now what?
We have to kill him.
I'm not killing him.
Well, he'll turn into one of them if we don't.
No, I'm not killing him.
Take my car.
We don't have time for this.
We need to get Maddie and Hannah. Let's go. Start the car! Assistance or anything. Is anyone out there?
Roger that. This is Private Smalls in the United States.
Yes!
Your message is being received.
Okay, is there any, like, kind of help on the way or, like, assistance or anything?
Where are you currently?
Just north of Arlington, Texas.
Oh, well then. Adam, you're in luck. My unit is currently based in Dallas. Squadrons have been sent to sweep through the local areas. The majority of the city is safe now. Then we're coming into suburbs and trying to secure as large a perimeter as we can to keep the survivors safe. It may be a while until we get to Arlington.
How long?
I can't tell you for sure, but I promise you, we are on the way. Help is on the way.